Hi, folks.
Hey, guys.
Ralph and Moo coming at you from the kitchen.
Boom.
We are home from Windsor. We were visiting for a few days. We are going to have that video up tomorrow. But in the meantime, we have mail.
We got a special delivery in the mail, and it's kind of amazing.
Yeah, so I don't know if some of you may have seen our vlog about the Canadian gold medal. No, the silver medal game, I guess. Was it silver medal? Anyways,
yeah.
The second game of the men's finals.
Playing against the Americans.
Against the U.S. We had a little wager with Troy, and the winner got a $10 Starbucks card.
Mm-hmm.
Anyway, so we got mail from Troy today, and we thought we'd just take a second to film us opening our mail.
It's a rather large gift card, apparently.
That's a large gift card, Troy. I think you have gone above and beyond with your generosity.
Oh.
So we have...
Oh, my word.
He sent a thermos, a Starbucks thermos.
Nice.
Which is awesome. Thank you so much.
Buddy.
A mug.
Whoops.
One of these cool mugs that
you can draw
on.
Subway and Starbucks.
That's crazy.
That's not even a $10.
Man.
Dude.
You're crazy.
Thank you so much.
Above and beyond. Thank you so much. We are going to send you a t-shirt because this is just crazy generous. So thank you so much.
Yes.
Let us know what size you are, and we will drop a shirt in the mail for you. And thank you very much.
So nice.
So generous.
You just made our day.
Our week.
Our week.
Because we can eat Subway for the rest of the week.
That's
with
true.
Starbucks. Thank you all for watching. Thank you all for being so kind and generous to us. Love you. Okay.
Bye.
Have a good day. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.